In this video, I'm going to show you how do DC motors work. Let's get started. So I have a DC motor right in my hands. So this works can principle also applies to some of those AC motors. So how do they work? So there will be a magnet right here. I'm not sure you can see. So let me put a string of wire on top of it. So here you can see there's a string of wire and it doesn't fall off from the motor. So there is magnet here and there will be coils on the shaft. So here you can see the coils. And how do they work? So here you can see the inside of a normal motor. So both of those magnets' polarities will be like this. So in this point of the motor, the magnet will be at the north pole and this will be at the south pole. So when we apply a certain voltage to it, the coil gets energized. So when the coil gets energized, it creates a magnetic field around it and makes a magnet. So it will be like an electromagnet. So when this creates, so when this one is the south pole and here will be the north pole, and the polarity may change according to motors. So this point, so this can be the north, and if both of the north magnets react, they will make a force which will push both of the magnets away from it. So when this happens, this one rotates, and the next time when this polarity goes, then it will continue the process. So thank you for watching. I will upload something new, and if you want more how do things works videos like this, then please do comment on my videos so that I will upload in a new video. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Maybe also comment, stay creative, and I will see you next time. Bye bye.